nach dem Spiel vom HC Pustertal, die Nummer 16, Großkasteiger, deine Worte zum heutigen Spiel.
Ja, es war ein hartes Spiel, aber wir haben uns gut zurückerkämpft, haben uns hart getan. Und ist zwar der erste Punkt, was wir der Saison weggegeben haben, aber das Wichtigste ist, glaube ich, dass wir gewonnen haben.
Markus, how tough was the game today?
Yeah, it's tough. It's a good opponent. We know that for sure. No losing points in season so far, so we know kind of what to expect. But I think our team and our guys did good today. So we were able to get to the challenge, and we had our chances also to you know take the whole jackpot to 3 points. So 1 point today, of course, you know we want to anyway win the games. Doesn't matter who is the opponent. So we can't be so happy on just the 1 point because we always want a little bit more. But we always need to also check a little bit behind the result and guys were working today and playing together. A lot of good things there. So for those things, I'm happy.